A minor league player in the Tigers organization has died after suffering a head injury in a skateboarding accident. He is Chase Namata. He spent most of this season with the Erie Seawolves. That's the Tigers' AA affiliate. Namata was injured early Friday morning. Police say he landed head first after his skateboard came to a sudden stop. In a statement today, the Seawolves say the team is absolutely heartbroken over this news. Chase Namata was 27 years old.